Did you know at the age of 17, Tony Iommi lost the tips of the middle and ring fingers of his right hand on his last day of work in a sheet metal factory? Iommi crafted his own prosthetic fingertips by melting down a soap bottle and cutting a leather jacket, which would change the sound of rock music.